age of the Egyptian pharaoh Ptolemy II Philadelphus, nearly a century after Alexander the Great conquered the world. It was proclaimed by royal decree to include the writ of Hebrew scripture in the catalogues of the Great Library at Alexandria. Not knowing the God of the Hebrews nor his spirit of truth, his heart was invisibly moved to begin the great transcription of the sacred prophecies of the coming of the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords into the language of the whole world. By divine providence, the God who confused the scheming tongues at Babel now allows his word to be understood by all, so that men may prepare for the coming of the Holy One.